Welcome to Flora Airport Hotel. Myself Eldo. Today I'm going to prepare Hungary beef goulash. If you don't have sweet paprika, we can use Kashmiri chili also. We add some crushed pepper. Our beef goulash is ready. It's a very simple, it's a Hungarian dish, so we can try it in your home.